Hello everyone, today I would like to introduce two solutions for fixing two errors when installing the LaTeX on your new PC under Windows 10 or Windows 11. Okay, let's talk about the first error. When we open the Tex-maker and click run, you will find the first error, which shows pdflatex-synctex equal 1 minus interaction equal nonstop mode. When you got the first error, don't worry, it's very easy to fix it. The only thing you need to do is to go to the mkmaps and copy the link, paste the link, and download it. Okay, after you download the mkmaps, please install it. And here is the trick. If it's your personal PC, I would like to suggest to install the mkmaps for everyone who use this computer, all users. However, if it's the public PC, like your family shared this PC, I would like to suggest you to install the mkmaps only for you. Click next. Click next. The next part is to open the mkmaps console. It shows it's already running. It's very good. Let's open it. And then the next thing for us is to check for update and update now. It may take you around 5 to 10 minutes depending on your internet speed. Great, this is the first step. Okay, the next part is to reopen the Tex-maker and compile this file again. This time, when you click run, it will show you different thing. Let's see it. And the next steps is to follow the instruction and install each of the files. Okay, after we install all of the files it needs, let's run it again. Not surprisingly, we saw that it compiles this file successfully, but we still didn't see anything here. And at any time, if you see something happens like this, which means the PDF LaTeX error, and specifically, it is the font error. To fix this problem, it's very easy. By the way, you also can check the errors by scroll down this small window, and we see the PDF error, PDF file, font, blah blah. And this is what I said, PDF error. To fix this error, it's very, very easy. You only need to copy this small code and paste it on the mkmaps console. The next part is to open the mkmaps console and switch to the mkmaps administrator mode. Click the terminal. test this small code and run it. There you go. Let's reopen the Tex-maker and open the file and run it. And we got another new file needed to install. Click it. Here we go. We saw it successfully compiled the file and showed in the PDF file. Thank you for your watching. I hope this video can help you.